Hello everyone, welcome to Basics e-learning. I am going to solve CBSE NCERT textbook for class 10 with a detailed explanation for all the chapters. This is the last subsection from problem number 4, exercise 3.2. Problem given set of two linear equations, 2x minus 2y minus 2 is equal to 0, 4x minus 4y minus 5 is equal to 0. So here these two equations are according to the standard form a1x plus b1y plus c1 is equal to 0. So now we need to write down the data given. A1 is equal to 2, b1 is equal to minus 2 and c1 is equal to minus 2. From the second set, a2 is equal to 4, b2 is equal to minus 4 and c2 is equal to minus 5. Now we'll write the ratios. a1 by a2 is equal to 2 by 4, that I'll write it as 1 by 2. b1 by b2, it is minus 2 divided by minus 4, that I'll write it as 1 by 2 here. c1 by c2, minus 2 by minus 5 can be written as 2 by 5. Now step 3, you have to compare the ratios here. So a1 by a2 is equal to b1 by b2 but not equal to c1 by c2. So the given set of linear equation forms parallel lines here. That means you have no solutions and the given set is inconsistent. Now we'll represent the solution graphically. From the first equation, I'll try to write the first equation as y is equal to 2x minus 2 divided by 2. So take different values of x and get values of y. Suppose say x is equal to 0, you'll get y is equal to minus 2 by 2 minus 1 will get. Take x is equal to minus 1, then y value you'll get it as minus 2, minus 4 divided by 2. Take x is plus 1 now, then 2 minus 2 0, so y is equal to 0. Take some x is equal to 2, 4 minus 2 is 2, 2 divided by 2, 1. Take some x is equal to 3, 6 minus 2, 4, 4 divided by 2, so you'll get it as 2. So the set of equations that are formed are 0, 1, minus 1, minus 2, 0, 1, 0 and 2, 1, 3, 2. Right? So from the second set also we can write it like y is equal to 4x minus 5 divided by 4. So for simplification we can write it as x minus 5 by 4. So take different values of x. Suppose x is equal to 0, then y value will get it as minus 5 by 4. So take x is equal to plus 5 by 4, then y value will get it as 0. So I'm taking only two values, that is enough to plot the graph. Anyhow, this is inconsistent only. So now I am marking the points on the graph sheet here. Minus 1, minus 2, 0, 1, 1, 0, 2, 1 and 3, 2. Join all the points, it will form a straight line and it indicates 2x minus 2y minus 2 is equal to 0. Similarly, these two points are also marked, joined, and this straight line indicates 4x minus 4y minus 5 is equal to 0. So these two lines are parallel to each other, so there is no common solution and the given set of linear equations are inconsistent. For more videos, please do like, share, subscribe to our channel. Let us know your suggestions and queries in the comment box. Thank you.